First at four, Jim Matney, the legendary longtime head coach of the Johnson Central High School football team, has died after battling COVID-19 for weeks. WIMT's Buddy Forbes is live in Paintsville with more on the man who touched the lives of countless people here in the mountains. Buddy?
Dalton and Carson.
Yes, Steve, the field here at Johnson Central High School seems a little more empty today after faculty and staff learned that the coach who led them in so many battles lost one of his own. Jim Matney is being celebrated as a man with character and a championship attitude on and off the football field. The Golden Eagle led his team to several titles and two state championships, but the impact he leaves behind is more about the rush that he sends after the end zone. We heard from the school administrators who say they are still in shock as they remember the man he was, and I'll have more from them coming up tonight at 6. In Johnson County, Buddy Forbes, WIMT Mountain News.